My name is Frank Thomas. I'm a business development manager for Bosch Building Technologies and Security Systems. I was in the industry in 97 and started running, you know, coax cable and simple analog systems. And it was all about just capturing a picture to try to have some evidence as to what took place. It's amazingly fast how things are changing, and it's astonishing, right? The level of analytics now that are built into every camera. I think the new generation of folks that are coming through are seeing, they see things in a different way, you know, because they grew up with IT. They don't want to think twice about why it doesn't work this way or that way. They just think it should work. These are absolutely critical devices to manage, maintain, have visibility of, and have a robust method to do it. That's what where I think the young folks coming into the industry, they're gonna see it as, okay, I've got this device, why can't I get the rest of, I want all the information. That attitude is what's gonna make things change even better and faster.